Thanks, Pikachu!
Thanks, guys! That meant a lot to me!
We do gotta be leaving now.
Hey, Link.
Yeah? Kirby wants to ask you a question.
How do you guys know them?
I would tell him, but like, it's a pretty long story, so you should tell him.
Oh, that story? Oh, that's pretty long, but I came after, so Link should start it.
Oh yeah, I want to hear the story too. I came after.
What's Link about to talk about? My hat!
Kirby wants me to tell my life story of how I met you guys.
Oh yeah, I remember you told us a story. I remember when we met.
Yeah, me too.
I haven't heard the story yet.
Oh, you'll hear it. It's a very great story. You might cry a little bit.
Nah, I would tell it, but we gotta go.
I wanna hear it!
Really?
Come on, Link. He also wants to hear it. We all wanna hear it.
Yeah, you go first, and then I tell my story.
I just wanna hear it for a little bit. Hey, I asked first.
Tell the story.
Come on, Link.
Okay, fine. I'll tell my story. But everyone, get comfy, and I'll tell it to you right now.
All right, here it goes.
Kind of bored right now.
Hello, little sheep.
Okay, listen. I need you to pay attention to me. All the banks are closed, so I need you to get me some money.
But I don't have any money.
Well, you better go get some or steal some. I don't know what you're gonna do. But you just need to get me what you owe me. If not, you're dying.
Yes, sir.
And I'm not joking.
That's a really lovely sheep.
Wow!
Who are you?
Oh no, what should I do?
Hi sir. My name is Foxguard. I have it on my t-shirt. I'm gonna need your help for some reason.
Yeah, sure. What is it?
Can I get your, a drink?
Sure. I have a really lovely place to eat.
This actually is a really lovely place.
Well, thank you.
Alright guys, here's your check, and I hope you enjoyed today's meal.
See you next time.
Alright, thanks.
Man, I'm really full.
Me too.
Hey, listen. Who are your favorite celebrities?
I'll probably say Mario. I don't know. But I'll have a good to meet them one day.
Speaking about that, I have a game of them.
Really?
Yeah, it's a Monopoly game.
I never knew they had Monopoly games for celebrities.
Now you know.
Yo, this is sick!
Yep, I know. It's my Mario Kart Monopoly game. It's really fun.
Are you a Mario fan?
I would say so myself.
Yo, this thing got everyone.
You got Mario, Peach, Luigi, Toad.
Basically the ones you know.
Yo, I'm really hyped to play this.
But hey, you know what? Instead of using the money from the game, why don't we trade it real money?
Real money?
Nah, man. I'm saving that up so, like, one day I can see it. Oh, come on, man. Please. And then I'll give it back. Please.
Nah, man. Sorry. I'm saving that.
That was pretty fun, wasn't it? Sure was. You know what? It was nice to meet a friend like you today.
Really?
Yeah, you're like my best friend now. And I appreciate that.
A real friend. Wow.
Well, I gotta go now. It was fun playing with you. What's your name?
My name's Link.
Thanks, Link, for letting me be your friend.
No problem, man.
Alright, I gotta go. See ya.
See ya.
Where's my money?
I tried getting it, but... Somebody didn't let me.
If you don't get my money by tomorrow, you are definitely gonna die.
No, please. Please don't.
Well, I'm not joking around. You're literally gonna die.
I'll try getting you the money tomorrow.
At 1 p.m.
At 1?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Fox Guard.
Give me your money right now.
Wait, what?
Give me your money right now, or I'm gonna shoot you.
Please, I don't wanna die. I mean, I only have 10 bucks.
Then give them to me right now.
Fine.
Fox Guard!
Here you go, sir. Your money.
10 bucks?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Really?
You're kidding, right?
No. You owe me even more. Well, it doesn't really matter anymore. Because you won't be there.
No! Fox Guard!
No, no, buddy, buddy, are you okay? Please say something. Please say something. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I didn't want it to end this way. Why would you do that? We were starting to become friends. I started liking you. I'm sorry, man. I wanted to live. He didn't give me a choice. He killed me. If I wouldn't have done that, he would have gotten you. Thank you.
That's when I learned my lesson, the meaning of true friendship.
What was his last words?
His last words were...
Don't forget the deer menu.
Was that it?
There's more to that story. But I'll let Fox take over now.
Alright guys, time to listen to my story.